Well, now we've got the draw for the men's 100-metre final, which will not be taking place for about 40 minutes. Bruni Surin goes in one for Canada. In lane number two will be Raymond Stewart of Jamaica. Lane three, Frankie Fredericks, Namibia. Lane four, Dennis Mitchell, the American champion. Lane five, the European record holder, Linford Christie, Great Britain. Lane six, Leroy Burrell, the former world record holder from America, who won the first semi-final. And lane seven, Davidson Zinwa of Nigeria, still only 20. And lane eight, the other Nigerian, Adenikin. Two Nigerians and two Americans through, and that will be run at 7 o'clock British time. Well, now let's have a look at the triple jump.
Jonathan Edwards just wanting something removed from the runway before he takes this second attempt in qualification. And an amazing situation developing, at 17 metres the target. Only two athletes have achieved that so far. Good speed on the runway. Oh, and just a little collapse there after the step phase. And Jonathan Edwards then going through a very difficult patch indeed. He fouled the first round. He didn't even get off the ground in the step phase then. So having technical problems. And that puts Jonathan Edwards, our leading triple jumper in Great Britain this year, under a lot of pressure.